What's going on, ladies and gents in Cyberland? Coming back to another gameplay of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. I believe we're going to be moving on to Vaintus. And I cut the cutscenes and all that stuff because we're done with that. Already saw that game. It's still the same with Terra. So are you done, Terra? Venus on him. I'm really gonna have fun with him. Not saying I didn't have fun with Terra, but so far about making it halfway through the game now. And gotta say, another good addition to the Kingdom Hearts series 10 years before part one. I'm loving it.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
On the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He could take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven. That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin! We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you fail to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Huh? Who are you?
Or you'll never see Terra again.
What? Get real. I can see Terra anytime I want.
Mm-mm.
Like right now, he's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Look, whoever you are, you don't know the first thing about Terra. Me and him will always be a team. You trying to pick a fight or what?
Now, grow up. Is that what you call friendship? You'll never know the truth unless you go out and look for it yourself. Come on, what could you possibly know when you're stuck here, looking at nothing but what's in your tiny world?
Terra! Terra!
It's okay.
Thank you.
She gonna run to Snow White now? Other side of things. That's cool. Thank you.
gotcha!
See ya! Call me Ben.
A diamond thief! Take cover, you fools!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you.
You didn't? For our diamonds?
That's not nice. Treating me like some kind of bad guy? I'm just trying to find a friend. His name is Terra. He's dressed kind of like me, about yay tall.
Sounds like a tall tale to me. Go on, get!
We don't know any Terra.
Please, could you come over here? I just want to talk.
Don't hold for it! Stay where you are!
All right. Then we'll do this the hard way. Yeah. You, I'm no thief.
Ah, that's what they all say. Well, we're on to you.
Fine, I get it. You want me to leave, I'll leave. Oh, but can you tell me where I can find some other people around here?
There's a castle beyond the chorus. I mean the forest.
Got it. Well, thanks.
Ladies and gents, it's an interesting start out for Venus, so we'll take it from there. Catch y'all on the next one. Ciao.